tick tock. That's the sound of a clock. But do you know how to make a clock? Let's find out.
Clock!
It's dinner time. Draw a picture of your favourite lunch on a paper plate.
Order.
Stick on some numbers evenly around the edge. Cut a strip of card in half to make the hour hand and the minutes hand. Cut a point at the end of both hands. Ask a grown-up to make a hole in the middle of the clock and then a hole in the hands. Push a split pin through the holes and open at the back. Ask a grown-up to help if you get stuck.
Ta-da!
Wow! Your own clock, ready to tell the time.